So, welcome back di Walking Dead episode 4 dan bagian keberapa ini gue nggak tahu. Episode ini lumayan panjang. Aduh, aduh anjir. Kaget gue. Dah, selesai. Anjir, kaget gue. Dan kayaknya Clementine lagi kemana nggak tahu, topinya berdarah tuh. Eh shit, kegigit.
No, 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 fuck.
Lee, Lee, you out here, Lee?
Ah parah.
Are you crazy? What are you doing out here? It ain't safe.
Hide back.
Lee, where's Clementine? She's not in her room.
Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's a walker's. Fucker jumped me from behind.
So where's Clementine?
Clementine's gone. I found her hat and her radio on the ground out here. That's all I found.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night, Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her. Clem may not have much time. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
Lee, I'm sorry. We can't. It's too risky for us.
Krista, come on.
I know. But Lee's asking us to put our trust in him, and that's just too hard for me. I hope you understand. I really am sorry. I hope you find her, but you're gonna have to do it without us.
It's okay. I understand.
This wasn't an easy decision, Lee. I want you to know that.
How you looking?
I don't know why you're looking over here, Lee. Hell. I can't remember the last time you went out on a limb for me, if ever. And I've got a boat to prep.
Really?
You know what, Kenny? Go fuck yourself. You gonna let a little girl die because I didn't have your back every damn minute? Maybe you should grow the fuck up. Do whatever you want, asshole.
You might not have been keeping score, you son of a bitch, but I sure as hell have. And you've always looked out for yourself more often than your friends. Well, now, you're gonna know what that feels like, asshole. Because I'm gonna look out for myself and get that boat ready to sail.
What about you, Ben?
I don't know.
Ben.
Whatever you think is best.
Clementine's one of the few good things left in this world. She stood up for you and Crawford when Kenny wanted you gone. Don't you think you owe it to her to stand up for her now?
You're right. I owe her. I swear, before this is all over, I'm gonna show you I can do something right. I'll prove it to you. You'll see.
Guess it's just you and me. We should go find Vernon, see if he took her.
Good luck.
Yeah, to both of you. Bring Clementine back safe.
Don't expect me to wait for you. Once we get that boat out on the river, we're gone.
Really, Kenny?
I guess that's how it's gotta be.
Setelah sejauh ini, si Kenny memang.
Come on, kid. Let's go.
So, thank you for watching episode yang panjang kemarin. So, jangan lupa share dan like. Dan bagaimana pendapat kalian tentang episode kemarin maupun episode yang sekarang? Tulis di komen dan gue harap kalian suka dengan The Walking Dead series ini. Sejauh ini kita udah dapetin banyak hal di The Walking Dead. Banyak arti bermakna dan banyak juga ketegangan yang lumayan lah. Kadang bikin jump scare kayak tadi juga.
Where the hell are they?
This is where you found them before?
Uh-huh. Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Kayaknya si Fernanya juga udah pergi. Kayaknya kita udah mulai ngerasa pusing. Udah mulai mau jadi zombie ya kayaknya. Sial, kenapa harus kayak gini sih? Jangan bilang endingnya sedih banget ini pasti. Kenapa The Walkers-nya banyak banget ini? Shit, ini mah kenapa bisa sebanyak ini?
You son of a bitch!
Holy.
Vernon, put Clementine back on. I want to talk to her.
This isn't Vernon, and you should really watch your tone.
Clementine's fine, but if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Shit, man, haruskah terakhir-terakhir? Anjir. Jadi ini sekedar cuman cuplikan doang. So, yep. Ini adalah hasil gua di episode keempat. Did you kill the boy in the attic? Yes. Hippocratic oath. Did you lie to or threaten Fernon? Gua bohong ke Fernon. Ada yang jujur juga. So, terus, did you bring Clementine with you to Crawford? Yes, dan banyak orang yang milih juga. Did you let Ben fall to his death? Banyak kan juga yang milih selamatin dia. So, banyak orang baik. Dan, did you reveal your bite to the group? Ada yang, kalau gue menurut gue kenapa gue nyembunyiin, karena sebaiknya nggak jadi beban dari orang-orang, ataupun jadi malah intrik yang lain. Dan, makanya gue milih untuk menyembunyikan gigitan tersebut. So, who came with you? 10% Ben doang. Harusnya gue bisa itu ya, milih semuanya buat ikut. Dan mayoritas sebenarnya bisa bikin ikut. Ataupun bareng Ken tuh. 18% banyakkan bareng Ken. Dan paling sedikit itu sendirian. So far, thank you for watching. Dan berikut adalah cuplikan episode terakhir mungkin. Enggak ada episode terakhir. Really. So, thank you for watching. Sekarang malah pendek episodenya jadinya. Gua lupa. Atau gua enggak tahu cara pembagian episodenya lebih panjang atau lebih pendek. So far so good, semoga endingnya di episode kelima bakal gak sedih. Dan katanya ada DLC, gue bakal mainin DLC-nya juga, yang 400 Days. Makasih banyak buat kalian yang udah nonton. Sekali lagi, share, like, comment, dan support channel gue terus di Iron Man Indonesia. Dan masih banyak series yang lain yang gue mau selesain. Masih ada Lego Marvel yang benar-benar lama gue udah tunda. Masih ada seri-seri lain juga di Iron Man Indonesia, dan tunggu terus kelanjutannya. Nah, mungkin sampai sini dulu ya. Yep. See you in next episode. Dan di episode kelima, part 1, The Walking Dead, season 1. Thank you for watching. See you in next episode lagi. Banyak banget yang gua katain kayak gini, ngulang-ngulang. Bye.